I absolutely love this material. It's always fascinated me. So we've turned that and some resin a few days ago into that.
Your battery's gone.
Is it?
There's low battery.
Oh, that's all right. Make a stab proof, well, maybe not proof, stab resistant vest for when you go downtown on a Saturday night. Just fractured it, that's all it's done. Got one of those 25 quid USB microscopes, you know, what you attach to your phone. I'm going to get it and have a right close look at what that looks like under a microscope, just for fun. Now, to my trained eye, I can see the fibre pattern in it, so I could have improved that without the tissue, with putting tissue on it, but I did this as like kind of a bee finish style sample board to show you the differences. I might sand half of that down, put some tissue on it, and then re-top coat it and show you the difference between the two. But from the distance, that's a champion enough finish, that. Could make it even thinner than that, say with one layer of 300, that's two. The other thing I'll do is put some vernier calipers on that and see what it came, see how thick it came out of those glass layers. That's ridiculous to be able to do that to it, isn't it? It's not even fracturing. So it returns, it's got what's called flexural strength, and it returns to its flat shape when it was cast off that sheet there. Right, that'll do. Cheers, look.